Take the jig, point the hook away from your fingers, keep it between the first eye and the spinning reel, and then open your bell and grab the line with your index finger, and then put some tension on the rod and let that jig go in the line at the same time. Boom, you're up under that walkway, up under the dock. Now you just gotta get a fish to bite. Here, fishy, 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 fishy. Hey, sometimes it works, guys. Sometimes they eat it. Got a good one on.